Honoring a local hero, Philmont's fire chief has been laid to rest. Vernon Gary Chief Higgins passed away last week after losing a 13-month battle with lung cancer. Today, a procession was held from Hudson to Philmont. Numerous fire companies lined up along Main Street to pay their respects. Higgins was buried with military honors in the Mellenville Union Cemetery. His family has asked that memorial contributions be made to the Philmont Fire Department.